Burnout Dominator is all about owning the track and dominating your rivals. If you want to get ahead in this game, you'll need to take risks. That means using the streets to your advantage and the traffic like an old friend. First off, you need to know about Boost. Driving dangerously earns you Boost. Tailgate rivals, drift around corners, drive on the wrong side of the road, and near miss the traffic. You can also steal Boost from rivals by slamming, shunting, and rubbing. But earn the most by making them crash. We call this a takedown. Max out your Boost bar, hit Boost, and burn it all in one. This is a burnout. Taking risks while burning refills your Boost bar. Earn enough, and you will perform a burnout Boost chain. Get a long chain going, and really dominate the track. But beware, you can only earn while you burn if your Boost is burning blue. We know there are times when a smash can't be avoided. So, while you're crashing, activate Impact Time and use Aftertouch to steer your car into the path of oncoming rivals. And don't forget, we've kept a little extra for when you really need it. Time it right and activate Crash Brake for the ultimate explosive payback. Combine Aftertouch with Crash Breaker to take down the rivals you otherwise couldn't reach. Keep your eyes open for signature shortcuts. Take down a rival in the right place, and you'll unlock a whole new way to burn round the track. Now you know the basics. Let the domination begin.